NASA's Lucy mission is heading to the Jupiter Trojans, two swarms of asteroids trapped in Jupiter's orbit. When it arrives, it will provide the first close-up look at these primitive objects, thought to be fossils from the dawn of the solar system. But to get there, Lucy needs a little help from the Earth. After launching on October 16, 2021, Lucy returned home exactly 1 year later for the first of three Earth gravity assists, stealing an undetectably small amount of Earth's orbital energy to boost the spacecraft. This allowed Lucy to skim the inner edge of the main asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. On November 1, 2023, it flew by asteroid Dinkinesh and discovered a small moon, which the mission named Selam. Now, Lucy is returning home once again for another gravitational tug. On December 12th, at 1:20 p.m. Eastern Time, it will cross the moon's orbit from the direction of the sun, greeted by a brilliant view of Australia and the Pacific Ocean. In the hour before closest approach, Lucy will begin to rotate, or slew, keeping the spacecraft stable as it skims through Earth's upper atmosphere. Lucy will pick up speed as it approaches the evening terminator, or boundary, between day and night, crossing into Earth's shadow. At 11:15 p.m., it will make its closest approach to the planet, skimming about 220 miles above the ocean, west of California. Lucy will be traveling over 9 miles per second, allowing it to streak over North America in only 7 minutes. Just before midnight on the East Coast, Lucy will slew back toward the sun, catching a glimpse of sunrise over Central Africa. It will cross the moon's orbit about half a day later, bidding farewell to home until its third and final gravity assist in December 2030. The 2024 encounter will boost Lucy's velocity by 4.5 miles per second relative to the sun, putting it on course for the L4 Trojans that travel ahead of Jupiter. But first, Lucy will traverse the main asteroid belt, making a flyby of asteroid Donald Johansson on April 20th, 2025.